Hey, so I had to go get the emission and inspection done on my truck, and this gentleman sitting next to me, we were talking about he had seen, about Mitt Romney's speech here in Utah, and then I says, "Yeah, it's a really scary time, especially for people who are disabled like me." And then so he says, "You're disabled?" And I says, "Yeah." And he goes, "Do you mind me asking what you have? 'Cause you don't look sick." And if people ask nicely, then I'm very happy that they ask so that I can educate someone. So I educated him on the illness, and he said to me, he goes, "You are amazing. You're doing a good job." And he goes, "I'm gonna look this illness up." He was very sweet to me, so by the time he left, he was empathetic and gonna look up ME to educate himself more. So we need more of that in the world instead of people judging us. Say it in a polite way, and I think most of us are gonna be more than happy if you say it in a polite way to respond and educate you on it. As long as we're not being judged. So that was good. And my truck passed. So yay. We're good for another year. Yep. So anyways, and did I address why I had been talking about politics lately? It is scary for those of us that are disabled with some of the things that are being said. Just check into it and you'll see what I mean, why it's a very scary time for some, well, for everyone, but especially for those of us with disabilities. So just look into it is all I'm saying. And yeah, I just wanted to share that experience with you. So one more person is educated on ME. Yay, that every person that we can educate, that helps us a step more to find a cure, the more people who are educated on it. So, yes, thank you, Guy, for asking me nicely about my illness and being so nice about it. All right, I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna rest up now. Still no baby. Waiting on that grandbaby to be born. Oh, poor thing, been in labor since 8 o'clock last night. All right, I'll let you guys know. Bye.